normal guys that grew up around savages. It's a miracle and a blessing for how we managed it. Middle ground is for the lucky ones. Others were sucked in, others victims, and others got knives tucked in. It was rare to see fathers, so naively we celebrated males taking their kids out, when really it was just due responsibilities they were carrying out. In my local, not many real men, just well-armed guys on four wheels with shiny things. Subconsciously they show boys the walkway to treat women. So we have child men with the wrong approach and little respect. Age does not breed wisdom or maturity, cause if it did, we wouldn't have guys screaming free the gang at 30. I'm the peacemaker, but if it gets sticky I think twice before calling guys from my local, cause they'll aim for the chest, vocal, and end up in the box. Think about it. Savages. It's a miracle and a blessing for how we managed it. Middle ground is for the lucky ones. Others were sucked in, others victims, and others got knives tucked in. Free the real and free the mind. Hackney is a gentrified landmine. Mind your step, don't get drawn out, it still goes off. You know how it goes. Don't let your pride get you turned off. Always the guys that went on nothing growing up, that switch up in the kitchen with a culinary skill, chefing up flesh in the streets. But this is for the lucky ones, the guys in the middle, the ones that can tell the real from a mile away, the ones that can see a situation going left straight away, the positive guys doing great things, the ones that find tracksuit wearing private school tough guys hilarious, the ones showing the other guys a change of surroundings, because we're all just products of our environment.